This thing looks wicked straight. I don't think we're gonna have any issues. You are gonna have to pull it hard to keep that sag out of it. You got 80 feet. I got you, Ross. I got you. You let them put it on their marks. And pull it tight. Is this gonna want to sag? Tell me when you're ready, guys.
I'm ready.
Okay, put your finger, Paul. Got it. Yeah, we'll get it back. Actually, I think that's gonna be good on our 8-foot sheets. Oh, where? Watch where you're walking. Do not walk off of one of these rafters, whatever you do. You good? Going up.
Come on,
man. Yeah, it is.
Here, come back down to the middle.
Yeah, do it again. There we go. Let's get a nice dark line right here. Yeah, that's good enough. Just a little short on chalk.
That is good.
It's gonna be on the way.
All right, so this is a 2-day job for us. We know what we're doing. We've done a bunch of them. We know we can get this done in 2 days. But first thing we wanted to do was come and do what we just showed you, which was get all the marks on this thing, because when we come here in the morning, there's gonna be dew on the roof and you're not gonna be able to make marks. So therefore, get the marks up there before you start that thing the next day. That's always a plus. The marks will stay there. That's permanent chalk. Marks aren't going anywhere. They're gonna be there till tomorrow and the next day after that. So we're gonna come here tomorrow, start running plywood. I mean, I'm talking about run a row, the next row, jump to the other side, just like we always do. Get this thing knocked out with the plywood, all screwed down. Come down, we'll cut up our pieces that are going to go down through there and we'll lay them up there. Clamp them down after we get our 2x4s on the outside edge. We always run 2x4 subfascia. As you've seen, that's what makes our fascia on these rubber roofs. This is what makes it look like a house. It's given something to nail or secure your boxing that we make right here. So this is gonna be cool. Glad these people called us up. We always love going out of town, of course. Give this a little bit of excitement for the crew. And I'm gonna tell him before I leave, that light has to go. It's too tall.
This is the last stuff that we got.
Yeah.
S38.
Yeah. You can see it from here.
Uh-huh. Half inch.
We got any paint?
Huh?
We got paint? I'll work on
probably
them.
Probably not.
Oh, that's right.
77 and a half.
77 and a half.
Yeah, we can get it this evening. Seen batteries like that in forever.
Maybe one of my mom's things. We just grabbed it.
Oh, that's her goddamn.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Her blower fucking thing. the one that she's been looking for forever.
Uh-oh.
We'll just have to put it somewhere and make it a spot she can.
How long have I been here?
Andrew?
She's been looking for a blower.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Well, you found it, Andrew.
She probably didn't realize I cleaned it up and put it in a pile with all your stuff. But it's not her fault. And
oh, it's not her
it
fault.
It went in the trailer.
Yeah, 77 and a half.
Yep.
We're just making a
deal. Okay, we found it. It was in your shed.
Take and put it in the dock box.
There you go.
Yeah.
Outside.
Outside. It's been right there, honey, the whole time.
I don't know how.
It's right there.
I mean, you're lying to me, Andrew.
You need new glasses, you know?
Yeah, there you go. Gosh, you made new glasses.
Yeah, glasses are going bad.
There's a smack on the side of it.
Yeah, I do see how you miss it, though, because it kind of looks like garbage and everything. I thought it was ours.
Yeah, there you go.
So it's not entirely your fault. Yeah,
I like it when they hit on the so tight.
That's why we're doing this.
Yeah. You need that much at the top?
Good.
Unit. AC unit.
Oh, I saw it.
That battery might be charged. The other one.
That's thin, that is. That's thinner than the rest of it. I ain't got one right there yet.
Pretty thin, huh?
That stuff with fingers.
Thin?
Yeah, thin.
Thin?
Good?
Thin. Yeah, oh yeah. That's light.
Yeah.
They're lucky they got us in time.
Yeah, right?
And the seams are just literally falling apart. Yep, solid. Beautiful.
When you ready.
Been all day. My cell phone number is 910-294-1760. Actually, the best way to get in touch with me for a rubber ripping. Beautiful. You're going to be saying that in an hour. Thank you.
all flush.
Still over top of the window.
Okay.
But that's about 2 inches. Don't need no hope. Huh?
Ain't no hope.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
That one saw?
Oh, that's a dent.
Yeah, that's a full dent. We gotta bring that back up. We gotta bring that back up and take it to the bottom of that one. This one's coming up here. That's 4 feet again.
Left the roof.
Thank you. what y'all about to do to the bottom?
going.
Mm-hmm.
Tight hole. Tight, squeeze tight, Chris. Coming over. 45 and a half. Going up. 40.
Thank you.
about as worse shape as I've been in a while. I'm about as worse shape as I've been in a while, Philip.
Yeah, right?
James got me all kind of doctors on me when I get back.
I can imagine. Imagine, dude.
Two different doctors in one day.
Yeah, right?
He's like, you're going to the freaking doctor. There we go.
Gotta get sick, dude.
Yeah, I do, bad.
You gotta get them on your fucking table. Pulling that shit up by hand.
Yeah. These guys do beautiful work. The size of that beast. Teamwork makes the dream work. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. The travelers. Angels in life. Just don't tell nobody that.
Move to peace. Move to peace. Two in a piece, I'll be done.
Man, that's beautiful right there.
Thank you. Hey! Stop off down here.
Operating a screw gun. Thank you.